catch up later. First, we've got a planet to save.
This is it. A fight for the future.
Ready?
Let's go, Caius. Want to see how well you've trained me? Now's your chance!
Same as Yule, you can see the timeline. Even if you save your future, you will not survive to see it.
I know the truth, Caius. I know that every time I change things, I lose a part of my life. Don't you see? I don't care. I'm here to protect the future, and I will!
How very evil of you. But you shall die first.
Thank you.
To live is without meaning. Protect your friends, like a true guardian.
What about you, Caius? You swore the same oath to protect Yule!
Everything I do is for Yule. Her spirit is bound by a curse. I will see her.
What curse?
How many Yules have you met on this journey? The jewel of the Farseers is reincarnated without end in every age. Think what that means. Her only purpose is to die over and over. Even though she can see the future, she's not allowed to escape her fate. She is born knowing that she will die before she has truly lived. Countless deaths without a life to give them meaning. I will break the cycle of despair. No matter how great the sacrifice, I shall destroy time and fate itself. Then your spirit shall be free!
No!
No!
Valhalla!
This is Odin! Is Lightning trying to help us?
I think she sent us a present. She's watching you try to save the future and lending you a hand.
Not just me. She's helping you too, Noel.
Let us decide the true history.